I hereby summon all my imps. Hey everybody, it's Annabelle. It's Wednesday and we've got a new location coming up. This one is known as the Sandbar. Sandbar is a location where cards with no abilities work the best. Cards with abilities can't be played here. This is basically what I would consider a level 6. This one's really hard to play around, because a lot of your traditional cards that you would use to play around this would be like stuff like, Scarlet Witch and Rhino, and they don't work because they have abilities themselves. So I'm actually going to just lean into the location with stuff like Wasp and Mystic Knight and Shocker playing a traditional Patriot deck. If you don't have the ability to play a Patriot deck, or you don't like playing the traditional Patriot deck, you can basically play anything with the move category on it. Because they can still move in and out of the location, they just can't be played in the location. So this is just basically a fun little Patriot deck. Photo notation, just as a reminder on the rules on Wacky Wednesdays, if we don't get the location by the third location, we have to move on to the next match. I'm playing on my non-100 account, so hopefully I won't get Agatha all the time this time around. That's not bad. We got center, so we can play this out. Alright, so we'll start playing with the Wasp here. And let's see what we get on 3. Let's play straight in. The debris over here. Okay, let's wait on that. Let's go straight to shock. Okay, they're gonna storm out with Kano. This will put Patriot next turn. We'll go straight to the Patriot here, and because we got the extra mana, we'll also put Misty Knight there. Yeah, the front you want to come in that's fine. Turn 5, let's go and put the Abomination here. And a doing motor for the look at this card. Synergy here. And then we'll put Blue Marvel over here, which should give us a good hunk of stuff there. We won the middle, but we lost the end. Let's see. Why doesn't it listen to Blue Marvel? Not doing a lot of work. Yeah, first location. Doesn't work for us. Okay, sure. We got the sound, so we can play it out. let's bet on the loss. Let's put Cyclops in the middle then. I want to try that strategy on it to see if that's any better. I don't like the blue marble. This doesn't seem like it ever does enough for me. What else would I like to do on that route? Probably the cycle. I guess this would be nice for the onslaught. I can get the Patriot to go with it. That'd be great. There's the picture, so we might have to do it. It'll be the picture. We just not the best we possibly can do. Abomination here, and we can do Misty Knight here. Only chance is just to get around the onslaught entrance. But still one. Washington D.C., that's a nice one. Misty Knight here, though. Okay, they're fun, it's like, huh? Fine, this one's not that bad. This one's the one we're hoping for here, though. Super full, so because you think I'm playing the Patriot and Rose, you think I'm playing the Patriot. Okay, so we'll just move on to Ultron then. I think I can snap. Let's snap. Snap! That's not snap. Snap. Even though I didn't get... There's no boss for you to take off of this thing. And once I saw Super Strong, even if I would have grabbed it there, I wouldn't have played it. That's the problem with Super Skull and playing it early. Only works if your opponent's already playing the online effect. Well, it doesn't only work that way, but it's pretty obvious Super Skull, and I shouldn't play Patriot at that point, if I can avoid it. This tower, okay. Third location. Sandbar, awesome, we can play this up. So we're gonna move straight into a wave here. And then we're gonna go into Onslaught next turn. And then, Patriot, on 5. Wish I had one more mana, then I could do Patriot and speak on 5, and then do all trying to finish that off with the speak on. Thank you. fish with this there. I hope that it doesn't split here. Because of the ultra, that one's off. Nice. Card to reveal. Okay, third location. We've got Shocker to bring it all on. Okay. That's a new play. I grabbed all my high cards. Super fuck this anyways. The Barks and the Smith. That one might be interesting if we get the special Patriot. We get the pizza. New York. Okay. Oh, the beach. Okay. My neighbor says they would call the beach instead of the Sandbar for some reason, and I don't know why. Each season, like, you're taking a relaxing, that it's not time to do anything, you know, relax on the beach. Sandlot, I don't know, it just seems like Sandlot is just weird for no powers to move on to. Well, that's a very, like, weird thing to fight over, that it's the name that she changed from the Sandlot to the beach. Somehow it feels like it makes more sense for people to be the beach instead of the Sandlot, though. Not sure why it makes more sense in my mind for the beach instead of the Sandlot. Under Castle is not the worst for us if we can get the saddle off the ship off. Damn. Okay. We can play shot for the time being. Location. Okay, we got it. Escaped. What I want is the location. That would almost be interesting to have a version where the location was always one of the three locations. Maybe that changed every week. Maybe you can make that into something. I don't know. People play it. Depends on what the location was, I guess. Like, part of the thing is that when you build for location-specific stuff, the location doesn't show up. Your deck kind of just doesn't mean a lot. That'd be a fun weekend challenge if they set that up. They would have pulled too many people away from the game. If people stop climbing, if people stop doing stuff on the main, if every week they had a, like, almost a tavern brawl where that location was guaranteed to be one of the three locations every single time. Since we're almost there, it's fine. We get the beach. We got the beach. Let's start by doing this. And this. Then we can run the whole thing over there. Maybe the Patriots, though. We could maybe be able to call the Patriots to get Patriot next time on Patriot. put the shocker here and Misty Knight here, hoping to get the Patriot Misty combo next turn. Then they also have combo, which doesn't help us out. All I can do here is put it on the Hulk and hope for us. Tied. And I went on that. Lost by one there, but I won by five there. Yeah. Not a good one for us. But, whatever. That one's fine. Wanna see if the third location works out. I drew pretty much all my high stuff there. That's a favorite. You discard the Patriot. Awesome. That was what I was hoping to discard there. And we do get this. Okay. I love that you discard the Patriot off of that, by the way. And the Misty. That's an interesting combo. If I can get the actual battle to show up, that might be a good play out. You bridge, okay. Stop playing this down, just so I can't think you get it. All three sixes. That's a lot of sixes that turned up there. Nice power. Oh. gifts for you, never look at it. All free gifts for you, and that you gave me anything from. I'm going on. Sandbar! Yay! We get Patriot, we pretty much can lock this down. Door system, that's fine. Okay. Patriot, be nice to shut up. No, no Patriot on all of that. My only hope is that I draw Patriot on this very last turn. Wakanda forever! Because we're gonna play, Art of Desire. It's gonna be Art of Desire. It makes this whole thing just go insane. Watch Art of Desire. Oh no, Dr. Doom. I just thought that one. And I draw a Patriot. Patriot was in the last 3 cards. So what happens is if you play Arbor's Law on that, it basically flips both of them again, and they basically do like a million free tunnels. Hey Patriot, nice for you to show up, and that would be nice if you'd be in here a match sooner. Ego.
I am Ego.
If we do get sent out, we'll let Ego play us out and we'll snap on Ego. I won't let Ego play us out if we get the sent out. We'll snap. We did, so we'll snap and we'll let Ego play us out. I don't think you can even do horrible with this deck if it's done a lot. Especially with playing Mystique right there. Opponent snapped. You like to fill yourself up first, apparently. Just gonna put on top by himself, okay. Interesting. you put anything in the sandlot? No, you're just gonna put Mystique and Misty Knight and not even touch the sandlot. Awesome. And a million cards you could have played in the satellite, and you're just like, nope, don't want to play any of them. Sorry, Sandbar, I should call it. There you go. Why do you have to be so dumb at things? There are a million cards. I didn't even bother with the one single one there. I do. That was fun. I'm playing this one out just to see if I can find that. Okay, I just want to see how bad this one is. Let me play this one out. Just how bad this is gonna end up with me. Okay. Three. Let me put some rock music on here. That's where it's not going to work because there's not four cards in each location, so... The way she works is there has to be four cards in each location, not each location has to be full. The weird caveat to how she's written, but that's how she's written. I think I have one minute for a while about this, and I know I want to speak. All from this here, which is both a minute for a while, and I shouldn't win a minute for a while. You get nothing to fill up the space from. You play Patriot, you don't have enough time to make an extra wild one for you. Let's snap and see where we end up. Rogue, okay. Put the rogue to take the Patriot twice. I'm not going to even lie about that one. And you're playing with your own Patriot. Interesting. We get the sandbar. We did, okay. So let's play. Much as it doesn't make sense, let's play the wave over here. Seems like it doesn't make sense. I will put it on slot. Let's throw the debris there. Nimrod, okay. Now I can play the Patriot Risky combo. Should let us get the win here so we can snap. So let's snap. Okay. think you have a lot more power than that man. That really only gives about 6 power to that? 8 power? That is just weak. Every time I see that, it seems like it gives a ton of power. Let's ditch that concept then. Let's get rid of the long spot. Not doing a lot here, so let's get rid of my way. Or I wish you could just put like a plug button in here and become a common plug. Then report user just like a plug button. And then you can plug like report user with the next component button, but it's just fine. That way you can like put people down for stalling and botting and stuff like that. I don't think you can do it before you do it. Nickname cheating, you're not right cheating. Delaying behavior of the opponent. Now I don't know how to get out of here. This was a bad idea, bad idea, bad idea. Even with all that, it doesn't move. I retreated. Rock, that's not the worst thing for us to make in the world. They heard you. We get sandwalk. Do we get on the third location, or do we have to reset? Escaped. Oh, second dinner. I'm trying to show off how fun it is to play your fun location. I think it is, I'm not kidding. Right. Yes, I got it. Fine. together now. It doesn't work on the sandbar. It'll work for the rest of the part, but it won't work on the sandbar itself. So we'll put Artemisel on. Artemisel should take this over here. I think that might win it first. Let's see. Thanos. Lost. We won! Yeah! We were able to kick off of Artemisel to kick the speed up over. Oh, not this location. The Koa is one of the worst locations out there. And with Avengers Compound? Oh, Lord. Not even sure how that would work. I'm just getting out of this, and I'm never gonna have been gladder not to get so far out of the location. Escaped. That's just a horrible tri-location combo. Not the worst one I've ever seen, but horrible nonetheless. I start keeping track about how many games it takes for me to find the location. Even though it's a hot location right now, it feels like that I hunted so often. I don't want to show up. your lab. Put chakra in there just in case. It's not gonna be for location. I don't know what the girl is gonna give me, but it's not gonna be so far. Oh, I was wrong. I am the Hulk. I win by 16 here, and we lose by 3 here. Or maybe not. Rain took some longer. I'll play this thing. Wolf Rain incarnate.
Enough said, brother. It's clobbering time.
And my best chance of abomination ever. And just go into the army vault and try to finish it off. Even that's not the greatest move. We'll just call it here. Alright, thank you all so much for watching, and as always, remember, play bold on.